guys. Mustang 2005 here. I'm at the Conference House Park in Staten Island. I hope you could hear me. It's a little windy. This is the Biddle House. I actually don't know anything about it, but we're going to go in there and I guess find out about it. Let's go now because it's about to start. So today is a self-guided tour and we're going to tour the Biddle House and see all its history. I actually know the person that made this. I went to school with the wife. She was my teacher. So these bottles here are old bottles that were made in Staten Island.
was the original family from the day they moved in, mm-hmm. and the eldest person in the family passed away 2 months ago, and one of the nephews brought the picture of when they lived here and everything. But I don't really know too much about the house. I'm just new here at the job, so I'm just learning stuff myself. Okay. Here goes a postcard I want to send to somebody. It was one of the war letters.
Okay.
And also we have a herb society, mm-hmm. and it tells you the herb of the 2019 and everything, mm-hmm. and they have the garden over by the big house, the conference house. Mm-hmm. It's a lot of nice history. Were you in the visitor center?
No.
Down there we have the war history too.
Okay, was that second house?
That's in the big parking lot, not the house. It has a lot of old furniture and old history. Mm-hmm. And we have an art society that comes during the summer. Mm-hmm. They have art shows there, really nice.
Nice?
Yeah, it's a really nice place.
Thank you. Hey, my car. It's unboxing. Oh well. Let's go see outside. Across the water over there is Jersey. This is the back of the house. I apologize for earlier in the video. There was a lot of talking going on, so I had to put music and stuff. A little bit annoying. One thing I hate about this camera is it dims the screen when I'm in 4K, and it's very hard to see. I hope I'm getting good footage. Can't even tell if that's focusing or not. That's Jersey over there. Definitely gonna go down there. I've never been down there before. I wonder what was over there. It looked like it was a landslide or something. Probably not though. Not too sure what that house is, but I think we can get over there. Not 100%. I guess we'll have to find out. It looks like there's a trail over here, so let's go exploring. Let's see what's down here. Just walk down those steps. This is the beach. Damn bugs. So apparently there was a ferry over here back in the day. I went to Jersey over there, down there. But as you can see, there's nowhere to be found at this point in time. That was probably like 100 years ago. I don't want to go too far. I don't want sand in my shoes. And I can't even see in the camera. Hold on, let me see something.
There we go. Forgot about the viewfinder. Old Jersey over there. I hope you can hear me. I know it's windy. I keep forgetting the mic is behind me. I hope you've been hearing me this whole time.
That's pretty cool. All right, let's go try and explore that house over there. Here's that second house. I have no idea what it's called. And there's another house. Turns out I could have just got over here from the driveway, but it's okay. Oh. Probably later on when they have more tours, they'll tell you what this stuff is. It's still early yet, they said. Today is just an open house, self-guided tour. And so don't really get any information. There's a little greenery over there. So this is called the Rutten Beckett House, built 1850. Interesting. Got a little greenhouse over there. Must have been really nice back then. Look at all these old bricks. Majestic. And if we lead that way, that leads to the conference house, but they told me it's closed today, so we'll not be going over there. I'm gonna make my way back to the car, because this backpack is heavy and it adds a lot of weight and it makes me very tired. This is the caretaker's quarters, according to that sign. All right, that's it, I'm dead. Sorry, that's a little crooked. I've laid on my car. I'm too lazy to get the tripod out. And I'm too tired. This backpack is really heavy, and I had to walk uphill and stuff. So this was the Biddle house. Hope I got decent video. I don't know. There's another house over there I didn't get. All right, I'll get that over there. But sun's coming out. That's pretty much it. If the drone video sucks, I'm sorry. It's actually pretty windy. But I did my best. Pretty nice car. Let's go check out that house over there. So here we are at this house. I'm not too sure what it is. I can't see the sign over there. But when I get up close, I'll tell you. There's a nice little purple house over here. Let's go see what it is. The Ward House, Ward Levin House, built 1830. Nice little candle in the window there. It's like abandoned in there. But it looks like it used to be accessible because there's a sign there. I have a feeling that Sandy destroyed this and that's why it's all like that. Let's see if we can see in here. No. Hey, what's up? So, I guess that's that. So this is the conference house. The back of it. We got a garden over there. You can't see the sign. This is the conference house. I hope I'm in good view. I don't have my tripod. So this is the conference house. And back in the 1700s. Yeah, 1700s, before the Declaration of Independence, John Adams, George Washington, and Benjamin Franklin were trying to sign a peace treaty in there to end the Revolutionary War. It failed, though. But that was before 1776. I think it was like the year before. So that's what the conference house is on Staten Island.
Why does this thing look like people would get hung from? That is so weird.
Last shack back there, that was probably the outhouse. Here's the side.
This is the front. Guess they're renovating over here. There used to be a pier over there, but it looks like they're rebuilding it. And this is actually the most southern point in New York State. There's actually a South Pole on the beach over there, but I'm not going on the beach. And of course, that's Jersey. It's not even folks. There we go. So yeah, that's the conference house. Built in 18-something, actually probably no earlier than that. Let's go see if there's a sign.
Known as the Billa Palace, built before 1700.
We go, it's mostly Canadians and Europeans.
So I've been in there before, but it was a long time ago, maybe a few years. It's actually pretty interesting. It's not open now. It's probably going to be open in April. I'll see if I can get a tour for you guys. But that's the conference house. It's pretty cool. It's pretty interesting in there. I don't remember what it looks like though, but it's pretty interesting. Anyway, I think this is the end of the video. I did an ending before, but I didn't think I was going to come over here. My mom's getting tired. But anyway, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Oh, also, fun fact. This used to be all Indian burial ground. This whole land here. Some say that it's actually pretty haunted here. Some say they see Revolutionary War people, or an old woman, or some kind of urban legend like that. But yeah, this was built on old Indian burial ground, and yeah, so that's pretty much it. See you guys later.